Hiking in the Lake of the Claws, do some tree work, hey, ha? Yeah. We got him loaded down. Pretty country in here. Big old growth hemlocks. Big mature trees. Big old girl with a pine there. Lake of the Clouds. Big tourist attraction here in northern Michigan. Thousands and thousands of people come to West Illinois. Thousands of people come to see that overlook. We're hiking in to cut a couple hazard trees that are leaning over one of the cabins. Well, we'll see at the tree. No sense wasting more time. The line clear.
Oh.
You know what? Single line makes it easy. SRT. Hooked in. So. Coffee, go ahead and untie that knot I have tied to the base.
Untie it?
Yep. All right, send me up a rope. Beautiful. Perfect. That is perfect. That's exactly what you should do. Let it run away and swing. That way you got the momentum to get it away. Perfect. Nice job. Yep. Let it get vertical and then let it swing away. That's exactly what you want. Okay, 1 sec. I'm doing a little bit of trimming here on this. Heads up. Yeah, just as long as they clear the roof. Okay, pull her up tight.
Okay.
Got her. Okay, just let her swing down, then once it comes off, give her. Was it easy to hold that piece?
Yeah, real easy.
Okay, I'll keep them about that small. Okay. Okay.
Hold tight.
Yep. Same deal. Holding the load good. Nice job, Paul. All right. Here's the layout of the shot, what's left of that tree. We're gonna fall it right in that gap. Give a wave. Paul and Paul, the double Paul team. Get you set up on here. In the shot where we wanted it. Came through there pretty nicely. So you got that I got that left side of the top inside the gap, and then I ripped it off the stump so it would speed through that other side. Because you didn't, it might have hung up in that thing, you never know. But it sped through there nicely.
Yeah.
So, good to go. Check out my YouTube channel. Look up Jake's tree removal on YouTube.
What's that?
Look up Jake's tree removal on YouTube.
Okay.
So we're working at the Lake of the Clouds cabin today. Check this view out. Pretty awesome. Hiked in about a half mile to it. You can see a little bit better up here, actually. Pretty awesome to work in places like this. Pretty cool. I gotta trim some limbs off of this one next here. Just doing some maintenance around these little cabins you can rent. Pretty cool. Stay tuned.